Welcome back to another episode of SCUM and Jane 2024. We left off with Jane being a little bit hungry, but we ran down and got her some food. Not much, just some grapes. Found her a pair of gloves. Nothing too big. So we are going to run up, take another look through the brickyard. See if we can sneak in without being seen. Hear ya. No. No calling for help. You don't need it and we don't want it. There's another one there. I can take that one out easily. Where he went. Alrighty, we don't know where he went. So looks like we're gonna sweep the outside of the factory. Oh, there he is. Leveled up just like that. We did give Jane some skills. I hear you. Sound like you're in there. There you are. Big old fatty. Those pants would be nice if I had a sewing kit. But I don't. Doesn't sound good. Think we might have lucked out. Anything good on you? Nothing. Let's go take these military crates in the biddle. A stun grenade? Stun grenade. Might be able to use that to Take some puppets out if we need to. See what we got hiding in there over here. Nobody. Very nice. We want screwdrivers at the least. Huh. Maybe we'll give her a run at that. How's that look? Huh. Doesn't look bad. There's a screwdriver right there. What are we going to drop, though, that we don't need? Because we have no room. I think we're going to drop that. That gives us 3 attempts. At a locker somewhere. More money, we'll take that. Fishing pole would be nice if we had a place to stay. You know what, let's just, we can't eat them because we have our mask on. Let's just eat them to boost up our stuff a little bit. What is the quality of our hatchet here? 90? Okay, we're good. Nobody's in here. Guess we got lucky. There's nothing in here either. across the narrow. Two puppets over there. That's a good find, but what can I lose? Know what we're gonna do? We're gonna cause ourselves some pain. And it doesn't fit. Of course. Now it does. And we got lucky that that didn't bring anybody in. Some clothes. Clothes that will carry something. We got nothing. We don't really want to overeat if we're trying to let her lose some weight. But not sure when we're going to find some more food. I'm gonna save our axe for a bit and use this meat cleaver. Any tea right now. you for interrupting me. Oh, there it is. There it is, folks. Just what we've been wanting. I got the gun. What was that? Oh, that's a goat or something. But we lost our bag. We lost our bag with all our arrows and our other stuff. So now we have no arrows. We have to make arrows. Basic survival skill. We're gonna go do this someplace that we can not be interrupted. Try to set home, folks. There's a puppet right there. Thank you. You're gonna have to excuse Jane for a second. Because apparently nature is calling. I don't want it to use my axe, but it's using my axe to craft those instead of the hatchet. Alright, we'll be able to cooler there, Jane. Don't worry. Four more will give us two stacks. We've searched all the outside. We just got to get inside. I don't know how many puppets there's going to be. I think we need more than two stacks. Make as many as we can right here, and then we're going in. Thank you. Man. I missed a lot. Missed a whole lot. They must have one in them. Got hit. Alright, we're gonna try and go in, folks. This room takes us nowhere, so we gotta go out here first. There in a bush. Right there. That adds our health. We are just about in recovery, so we can let that go. Storm coming. Oh, how'd I miss? I think I hit again. Oh, we lost that pack of bandages too. And we lost our bag. Searchable. room over. Right there. Take those. Those just in case we need another pair. Jeans are definitely, they're damaged too much. We can't repair them. The rain. Comes the big storm. We are not finding anything useful. Has a lot of stuff to empty. Already have one. Better shape. outside. Let's go check those. Otherwise, the big brick factory may be a bust. Ooh. Not so fast, folks. Not so fast. Ooh. Definitely not so fast. You know what? We don't need this jacket. Actually, will that fit in our slots? No. You know what? We're going to get rid of that one. That's a good find, too. $143. Nice. We can make a trip to the trader. Those are 88%. Those are better than the ones we have on. Still haven't found any thread yet. Did we check that safe? Yes, we did. We're just walking around with a meat cleaver in our hand. No big deal. MRE might come in handy. Well, folks, the brick factory was a bust. We know we can't go too far this way because that's the nuclear plant right there. So this whole square is like nuclear. Could go down to this village. I think that might be our way to go. There's nothing else left here to search. That's a pretty nasty storm right there. I think we're gonna... Oh, was there something up there? Totally forgot. On the other side. Darn it. Ooh, there's some shotgun shells though. We'll take those. What is that? An EMP grenade. Bet you we can get some money for that. We go to the trader. beds are ready.
Nope.
Check the other side. Fishing hooks. One more and we're out of here. Ooh. I don't think we have anything we can repair though. No, we don't. We don't have anything we can repair with that. Be nice to take with us. And just like that, we are. We check these. Yes, we did. I know I didn't shut the other side, but the game will. Just like to stay in habit. We hit the multiplayer look. Area. Oh, you're right there. Dude, we ran right past you and you didn't even see us. But you know what? We want the kill. Jane wants the kill. Jane's kind of ticked off. She's back on this damn island. I'm going to search a couple more cars over here. Bingo. 16 out of 40 screwdrivers. We just need a loot drop now. Boys and girls. Boys and girls, I think we're going to be taking a long run. We don't need this. How's our food? We are lacking. We may hit up this place again for some grapes. Before nighttime. Ooh, we don't have any room either. Duppy. Come and get it. Come on. Should have minded your own business and stayed over there. Why can't I get any thread? We still have that MRE on us, so we got plenty of food if it comes to that. We just don't have any way to get water. So all these grapes are pretty much water. We're out of here after this one. Let's just check our time. 3 o'clock. So we got about 2 hours to get that other town. And I don't think we checked this box. Check those the last time we were down here. Nice little jog pace. Too many feathers. Just make sure we're heading in the right direction. We are. I think it's safe enough we could actually turn right about here and just run over the hill. The bunker. Alrighty then. Jane doesn't have quite the gear to worry about a bunker. So where does she go from here? There's no good places to stay, that's for sure. That's got an old style mech. I think there's a newer one there too, isn't there? There is. He's down below. We just can't afford to get stuck in there with a one-shot pistol with no ammo because we lost that too. So we are just gonna think about where we're gonna go. We can get too quick. There's a place, I believe, down by this bridge with a cave. That's our direction. If I'm correct about the bridge, but I don't think I am. Nope, that's a different bridge I'm thinking of. So we are kind of SOL. Although we could just set up shop over here on this bridge for now. Just to have somewhere semi-safe to spend the night. So that's what we're gonna do, folks. We are gonna think about what we're gonna do. We done lost our hatchet. Oh, no, it's still in our hand. Shows that it's in our hand, but we know it's not in our hand. So, we'd like to set up base somewhere in these six quadrants. We may have to do a beach build, maybe in the next episode or two. We can get Jane across the map some. So if you're enjoying Jane being back on the island, and you haven't already, hit that like and subscribe button. Head over there and do so now. Drop a comment down below. And we will see what we can get Jane into next. But Jane is back on the island. And not very happy about it. So thanks for watching. Have a great day.